What's up, guys? Crazymon here. Today, I'm doing the item shop for March 5th. Anyway, it's coming in 2 seconds. Let's get into the video. Alright, let's see what we get today. Alright, oh, we got a new skin. A new set, it looks like. We got the Fatal Fielder set. So, our first skin is Sunflower. Certified organic. So let's take a look. It's a pretty cool skin for an uncommon. I guess this is the female version. Certified organic. Here is the second skin, Hayseed. Roll up your sleeves and battle the field. So here is Hayseed. It's got a hat on with a bird coming out of it. This is very detailed. And yeah, very nice skin. And those are the two skins for the Fatal Fielders. Oh, and you can also purchase the back blings. Sunsprout, Perfectly Sunny. You've never actually put in just one back bling in the item shop. And we got Haystacks, characteristically unfriendly to birds. 200 V-Bucks, I mean. That's a pretty good deal, I guess. Anyway, we got Pickaxe Gold Digger. The Gold Standard. And now on to the daily items. We got Castor with Spellbinder from the Arachne Art Set. The Wandering Warlock of Wailing Woods. And with the back lane, there he is. Spellbinder. Alright, next up we got Googly. Hi, guys. Next up we got Lazy Shuffle emote. We got Tree Splitter from the Habicad set. We got Hootenanny. This hasn't been in the shop for a little bit. And lastly, we got Mayhem from the Wasteland Warrior set with Culture Pack. Crusty and Musty, and Embrace the Destruction. Alright, so that's today's item shop for March 5th. Click that subscribe button if you guys like the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!